Hey guys, how's it going? Hope you're having a nice Thursday. The weekend is approaching, finally. Alright, so let's play some Nina.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Nina Williams.
Armor King.
Round one, fight. Round three, fight.
He tried to duck that. Damn it. Damn it.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Ah.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Nice duck. Damn it. The wall travel is crazy. This guy's good. No way, this is a savior.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
He's leaving? Too bad. This guy was good. Vacuum Ram. After patch, 5.01, we don't see many Vacuum Ram around. Actually, after patch 5.0.
We should be round one. Fight.
Nice duck.
Round four. Fight. Final round. Fight.
Yeah, four bars. And also I want walls. It's not fun. It's not funny to play in an infinite stage.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one.
Oh, four bars again.
Fight. Round three. Fight.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Yeah, I guess he's leaving. I thought so. What's BP? BP?
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Damn it.
Round four. Fight.
I feel like all pole players play the same strategies. I don't know, same patterns.
Round one. Fight.
Nice duck. Damn it.
Great. Round four. Fight. Yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna leave. GG's. Oscar. I played with this guy before.
Round one.
And it's laggy, I think.
Fight. Round three, fight.
Damn it. GG. Oh, he's leaving? Okay. Challenger. Come on.
Challenger.
South America? No, that was Africa. Africa. Hot bars? Yeah, no, no way. No, it's not gonna get it. That was Korea? No, that was not Korea. That was Africa. They even added colors to make it easier. Like yellow is Asia, pink is Africa, red is America, and blue is Europe. And still I got it wrong. Oh, and green, I think green is South America. Like red is North America and green is South America. Come on, nobody? America, shall we try? Let's try. Yeah. Come on. Nina's rage art is bad. I have to admit that is bad. I mean, they could have came up with something more original than just the arm break. After all that spinning, just an arm break. Meh, Dagon.
Time to die.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Nice block, no punish though.
KO. Round two. Round one, fight.
Nice. Nice parry.
Nice low battery.
KO. Round four. Fight. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight.
GG's to this guy. Another gene, so many genes. Faceless. AI Dark K. GG. Was I fighting against you right now? You were the gene player?
Round one.
GG's. Nice, Nina. Thank you. Thank you very much. Damn it. That's gonna hurt.
Round one, fight.
That hurts. Nice comeback. Ah, you got me.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Wow, this guy, I just noticed, this guy has 11,000 wins. Wow, that's a lot.
Round three, fight.
I wonder in the most popular character list where Jin is, like what rank, because I see Jin everywhere, like must be, I don't know, top 5 most used characters in Tekken 7, along with Paul.
Round 1, fight.
Nice sidestep.
Round 2. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Last one with this guy, and then I'm gonna find a new opponent.
Round one. Fight.
I'm dead.
KO. Round two. Fight. Round four. Fight.
Damn it. I always do the same mistake after that. GG's to this guy.
You win.
GG's. Come on. Come on, somebody, anybody.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Nina Williams.
Yoshimitsu. Yeah, I played with this guy. This guy is very good. Yeah, I think I remember this guy. Let's see if it's him.
Round one. Fight.
Damn it. Damn it.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, this guy is good. I remember this guy. And Yoshi is always tricky to play against. Damn it. Tricky Yoshi. Man, it must be a nightmare to play against the I'm Zishin and his Yoshimitsu. Must be a nightmare. Nice low parry.
Round 4. Fight.
He killed himself? Okay. I think he didn't notice that he really had very little health left.
Round one. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Is he leaving? Yeah, I think he's leaving. GG's to this guy. It's fun to play against Yoshi. Wi-Fi Spanish, no way, no way. Hey Lolitka 96, what's up? Loli, I'm okay, thank you. You play only Nina or you have supplementary main? I also play with Anna and Kunimitsu. But yeah, my main is Nina. Four bars? Let's try, even if it's four bars. It's better than staying here waiting for somebody. Yeah. Hola, Vi, ¿qué tal? What's up, Vi? Come on, there's nobody today. Come on, anybody. Buggy Armor King. Miss input. Nice. K-O. Nice low parry. I mean, parry. Damn it. Oh, GG. Fight. Wow. This guy is good. Is he leaving? Oh, come on. Damn it. Thank you. Wi-Fi, sorry, but no. Brian, Kobe Bean. Yeah, Brian is also another character that is in the top five most played character. Brian, Paul, Gene,
Round one. Fight.
King. Hey, okay, Boomer, what's up? Yo. Oh, I'm playing with you right now. You're the Brian player, right? No, no, you're not. Never mind, yeah. Sorry, I thought you were this Brian player that I'm playing against right now. You're a Kazuya player. Nice, Mishima player. The guy is always falling into my third hit trap. Oh, not this time. Yeah, again.
Get ready for the next battle.
Time to die.
Come on. Round one. Fight.
Nice. I'm dead.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, fuck. I fucked up.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Get
ready for the next battle.
Hey, okay, Boomer, do you play other characters apart from Kazuya? Maybe Achi or, I don't know, other Mishima players?
Round one. Fight.
The hell? It's laggy all of a sudden.
Yeah.
It's not gonna reach. Oh yes. I thought I was being eager. Hey Putu Uvik, how long did you play Tekken 7? Since 2000, I don't remember, since it was released for PlayStation 4. I don't remember, 2017? I don't even know. Like a long time. GG's to this guy. I don't remember when it was released. I know in 2015 it was released somewhere, but I don't wanna... Maybe it was just the arcade? I don't know when it came, when it, yeah, when it came to PlayStation. Get ready for the next battle. Apparently in 2015. That's a long, long time ago. Tips to new player. Don't play Nina. Pick characters like DLCs characters, the new characters. They are easier to play with. Like, I don't know. Leroy, for example. Yeah, play the newest characters. Lydia, Leroy. Maybe, I don't know, Kunimitsu. Nice duck.
KO. Round 3. Fight. Round 4. Fight.
Sorry, but it's not fun to play without walls. Thanks for the tips, man. Sorry for my bad English. No, it's okay. Your English is fine. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't have many tips, actually. Just, yeah, start with the easier characters. And the easier characters are the new ones. Leroy, even Fakumram, I would say, even though he got nerfed pretty bad. But yeah, Leroy, Lydia, or I don't know, Paul, Phoenix, like legacy characters like Paul. Actually, just play some character that you like. That's gonna be also important, to like the character that you play with. Yeah, it's important to pick a character that you actually like. I don't know, the aesthetics and their moves. That's gonna help a lot. But try not to pick, I don't know, just look on the internet and check what are the characters that are more difficult to play with. Like a tier list or something. But yeah, don't play as Nina. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, Nina, it's she's quite she's not easy to use, let's say that. She requires a lot of work and for not that much of a reward, let's say. Ah, fuck it, almost. Yeah, I mean, my suggestion is not to use Nina if you are new to Tekken. pick another character. Damn it. That crushes lows. Ah. Nice. Ah. Pressing buttons when I don't have to. Nice block. The hell? Got him.
Get ready for the next battle.
Thank you. Yeah, it was a GG. Damn it.
KO. Round two.
Need to go, man. Have fun, dude. Yeah, thank you, Putu, for joining me today. Have a nice evening.
KO.
Hey, Irfan Irfana, have ever in tournament? Yes, I did play a little bit in some online tournaments on PS4, but not really seriously. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. I didn't really have much time. But now that I do have time, I think I'm gonna try again to play some tournaments. Oh Jesus, I hate that stance. Ah. Damn it. GG's. I can't wait to see you in tournament. What makes you really like Nina? I don't know, I've been playing Nina since Tekken 2. So a long time ago, I've always liked her. I don't know, there's something about her that I like. Her moves.
Round one. Fight.
Damn it. Damn it. He caught me back dashing.
Round two. Fight.
Some people say Nina isn't a character that useful for tournament stage. They said her move didn't save. I mean, yeah, they're right. Actually, Nina is not a tournament character. Like, she requires a lot of work for not that much reward, and she can be very punishable. I mean, I agree. That's why you don't see that many Ninas online in tournaments. GG's to this guy. Yeah, I mean, she's not a tournament character, that's for sure. Unfortunately, I mean, her playstyle is quite unsafe. Like, if you pick another character, any other character, well, not any other character, but there are so many characters that deal the same amount of damage that she does, or even more, with a lot less effort. So why pick Nina for tournaments if you can pick another character and have your way like easier and deal the same amount of damage but with less effort? So yeah. Yeah, when I see someone use Nina in tournament, I'm really excited because not much people use Nina. So if you're in tournament, who would you pick beside Nina in tournament? Well, I play Anna, and Anna is a better tournament character to play with. But she's very 50-50 heavy, like her mix-up is very 50-50 heavy, so kind of dangerous to play Nina as well. I mean Anna, sorry. But I would pick her because I also play as Anna. Other characters, I don't know, there are... many characters that are easier to use, like I said, and deal the same damage as Nina. Yeah, I mean, Leroy, Fakumram, and people like that, like those ones. Paul, for example. Paul is a great tournament character, I think. Or Steve as well. Man, it's laggy. Yeah, Anna, very tricky to play against. Like I said, her 50-50 is great, but also very dangerous. Now, if she guesses right, you're dead, but if she guesses wrong, she's dead. So lately you are so much streaming, what was make you stop streaming a long time ago? In fact, you uploaded so rarely. I'm sorry, my English is bad. Don't worry. Actually, I decided to stream. I never actually really... I was not really streaming back then. I never really started to stream. This is the first time that I'm really streaming. Constantly, I never really used Twitch or YouTube to stream. I just uploaded videos on YouTube. What made me decide to go for to start streaming? I don't know, because I always wanted to do it, but never really had the time. And now that I have the time to do it, I'm doing it. So yeah, I really like streaming. It's fun. Man, this is a 4-bar Wi-Fi connection.
Round three. Fight.
That was a nice comeback.
Get ready for the next battle.
Like, he was thinking, yeah, I got this round. I'm sure he was thinking, I got this round. Just one little hit.
Round one.
What fighting game you play beside Tekken? I used to play Street Fighter 5, but then I stopped playing it, and I'm only playing Tekken at the moment. What the hell?
KO. Round three.
I really love your match with Anna. Anna Franz? Ah, he got me.
Round four. Fight. Round one, fight. Round three, fight. Four. Fight.
GG to this guy. Come on, somebody?
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Boss? Devil Jin? Not sure I met this guy before. Maybe. Probably.
Round one. Fight. Round three, fight. Round one, fight. Yeah. two, fight. Round four, fight.
Damn it. I wonder who is the main character of this guy.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Damage.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Ah. Ah. Damn it.
Get
Ah.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Ah. Ah. Four bars. GG to this guy. Steve.
Round one, fight. Two. Fight. Great. Round three. Fight. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Wow, I what the fuck?
KO.
Like he did his rage drive, but then he blocked? How?
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Hello. I cannot read your name. I'm sorry. I can't speak Japanese. Damn it.
Fight.
The only things I can say in Japanese is konnichiwa. Arigato gozaimasu. Even though it's ranked raging, I would expect you to have some difficulty with Steve, but you are killing it. Honestly, Steve, I'm quite decent with against Steve. No. Damn it. Damn it. I'm dead. I'm okay, thank you for asking me, Japanese guy. Nice, low parry. Are you in Japan? In Japan it's super late, right? Get ready for the next battle. Like it's probably 1 a.m. or 2 a.m. Even though he's ranked raging. Yeah, I mean, normally I do well against Steve-U. Round one. Oh my god, I almost got him. That's why I'm here, I cannot sleep. Oh, I'm sorry that you cannot sleep. My English is bad. Yeah, don't worry, it's fine. Damn it.
Shoot.
I hope you don't have to wake up early in the morning tomorrow. Because it sucks when you can't sleep and then you have to work, like wake up early in the morning and work. My God. The day is endless. The only thing in your mind is you're bad. Like you want to go to bed so bad and sleep. Everything is difficult when you cannot sleep.
Round one. Fight.
No. When was this game released? I think in 2015, like 7 years ago. GG to this guy. Makoto Yamato is my name. Nice to meet you. My name is Claudio. So, Yamato-san, what character do you play? Do you play Tekken? Come on, somebody to play against?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Nina Williams.
I want to visit the United States, but I heard that police is very violent. You don't play this game. Why do you want to go to the United States? And why do you worry about the police? Like, if you don't do anything illegal, the police, you won't have to deal with the police. I want to visit another country, but Keisatsu is bad. Yeah, of course. You can visit other places. I would love to go to Japan, actually, and visit Japan. I saw a lot of videos on YouTube with Keisatsu killing sometimes people. Really? But I mean, if you go to the United States, well, it depends where in the United States, because the United States are huge. But I mean, you shouldn't have any problem if you go for maybe, I don't know, a couple of weeks, just visiting. I wouldn't worry too much. Where do you want to go in the United States? East Coast or West Coast, like California or New York? Exactly, it doesn't matter if you don't do anything illegal, it's fine. Damn it. New York, yeah, must be great, New York. Go for it.
Round 4,
Damn it.
KO. Final round.
Yeah, Americans normally don't speak Japanese, that's true. Yeah, you have to, but I mean, I think your English is good enough to go to the United States. I mean, it's okay. Nobody speaks Japanese, but all USA love anime. Logic. Nah. Damn it. GG's to this guy.
You win.
You've been learning English for 2 years and you still want to learn to get even better. Yeah, that's cool. But how old are you? Are you a student? Actually, everybody loves anime. Not just the United States. And but we don't speak Japanese. Mortal Kombat, Mortal Kombat is nice. The 11, right? Mortal Kombat 11. It's pretty cool. I do believe. I don't know. I prefer Tekken over Mortal Kombat. But it's a nice game, Mortal Kombat as well. Oh, this guy again. I played with this guy earlier. I'm gonna do one last match and then I'm gonna end the stream. It's been almost 3 hours. My neck is killing me.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, tomorrow is your birthday and you're gonna turn 18? Oh, happy birthday. Happy birthday. I can watch sexy animes? Lol. Oh, I see where you're going there. No timeout, bro. All right, I'm gonna go, guys. Thank you for watching me. Thank you for joining my stream. It's been almost 3 hours. I'm starting to, you know, lose focus, and I need to eat something as well. So yeah, thank you very much for watching my stream, and try to sleep, you guy there that wants to watch sexy animes. It's very late in Japan. You should sleep. So yeah, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Bye, guys. Oyasumi.